It's so good to see you.
Paige, it's okay. You're in the hospital. You were in a car accident. You hit your head, but you're okay. We just kept you asleep for a little while.
How do you feel?
My head hurts.
Yeah, well, that's perfectly normal. I'll get you something for that.
Is anyone else hurt, Doctor?
Hey, you know who I am, right?
Yeah. You're my doctor.
I'm your husband. Paige. You said things were very good.
A brain injury isn't like a broken bone or laceration. Brains are much less predictable. Sometimes, due to the way the swelling tissue presses against the skull, it can cause some impairment.
Some impairment? She doesn't remember me.
Even though she's awake, the swelling can cause confusion or memory loss, erratic mood swings.
What?
But that's normal.
So that's my theory. That these moments of impact define who we are. But what I never considered was, what if one day you could no longer remember any of them?
What are you up to?
Sleeping.
Right.
I brought you some clothes.
Thank you. I'm kind of hungry.
Okay. Yeah. Cool.
So, I just wanted to verify a few things with you about me. About us.
Great.
So we're married.
Yes.
Yeah, and I have weird hair.
I think that's taken a narrow view. But you said that these, it takes too long to straighten, and you'd rather use that time to work in your studio.
My studio? Why do I have a studio?
You're an artist, a sculptor, a really good one. Right now, you're working on 4 pieces for the Tribune Tower lobby. Which is huge. Everyone in town wanted that commission. But your show at the MCA's 12x12 was amazing. So you won it.
What about my law degree? I don't have a law degree?
I think you were a few credits shy.
Last time I wanted to be an artist, I was in high school.